I primarily work in the large-scale web services space. The research has to do with data centers. Oftentimes you find that you're on your phone, you're scrolling through social media, you're looking at web search, and it extends to so many different types of applications like online messaging, online healthcare, online banking related operations. A lot of these web service companies which host these data centers that are running those web services, they all tend to put performance first. We have built systems that are, for example, far more cost efficient and far more energy efficient while still retaining really good performance, which we have gone on to deploy in real hyperscale data centers and real web services that people use today. So the goal of the data center based web system research agenda is to actually build systems that are performance efficient, of course, but also do it in a way that is cost efficient, energy efficient, sustainable, as well as equitable. If we really wanted to build web systems, we want to be able to do it in a way that is equitable. We want to be able to service everyone and not just 1% of the world's population. We have started this collaboration with folks at CMU Africa, wherein we are trying to identify the needs of rural villages in Africa. So it turns out that the types of applications that rural villages need are completely different from the ones that we are so used to. So for example, our collaborators there, they identified that people need applications like rural online farmer markets and distance education, rural healthcare, for example. So it's a completely different class of applications that we should be building, and also building systems that support them. In terms of the sustainability, each person needs to do their own part. So to see the effects of our research, there has to be a lot of things that we want to do to sort of like come together. So today what's happening is there aren't even proper standards to talk about how sustainability is even defined across data centers. Each person picks a standard that works really well for them. So the kind of impact that we have is a little bit more long-term, because the proposals that we will come up with, we actually want to drive policy changes. We want to drive the economics, like the model behind that, to work differently by putting sustainability first. The goal of my research is centered around, of course, building these very technical system stacks, but doing it in a way that we are able to benefit people in a very real way.